Hey guys, welcome back. Have you ever forgotten the password for your Samsung phone? Using fingerprint and facial recognition is really convenient, but over time, it can cause you to forget your unlock password. Constantly trying to enter the password will only lock your phone. So today, I'm going to try three effective methods to unlock a Samsung Android phone. If you have the same problem, you can try them along with me. First, let's look at the first method, using Find My Device. This method requires that your phone is logged into a Google or Samsung account and is connected to the internet. Then go to SmartThings Find or Google Find My Device in a browser. Log in with the account associated with your Samsung phone. Once you're logged in, you'll see a list of your devices on the left. Select the phone whose password you forgot, and you'll see the actions you can perform on it. Here, we need to choose Factory Reset Device. This will delete all data on the phone, including the lock screen password. Click Next and complete account verification. After that, a prompt to factory reset device will pop up. Click Reset and Erase, then wait for your device to restart and begin the factory reset process. This may take some time, so be patient. Once the reset is complete, you'll need to set up your phone, and you'll see that the password has been removed. This method is relatively simple, but has certain requirements. If your device doesn't meet those requirements, then the second method might suit you better, using Android Recovery Mode. This solution allows you to perform a factory reset directly on your phone and works for most Android phone brands. First, we need to force shut down the phone by holding the volume down and power buttons until the screen goes black and the phone turns off. Then, hold the volume up and power buttons until you see the phone's brand logo, then release them. Wait for the phone to enter Android Recovery Mode. In this mode, you can reset your Samsung phone. Use the volume buttons to select Wipe Data / Factory Reset, and then press the power button to confirm. Next, select Factory Data Reset to confirm again. After that, you'll need to choose Wipe Cache Partition and select Yes. This will complete the factory reset. Then, select Reboot System Now. This reboot process will reset the data and may take some time. After your phone restarts, you can start setting it up again. During the setup process, you may encounter a password verification page. Here, you'll need to choose Use My Google Account instead and log in with your Google account to complete verification. Once done, you'll be able to use your phone again. However, if you've forgotten your Google account and password, you may need to check out the third method. Method 3, Bypass Google Account Without Password. This method is for those who've forgotten their Google account password and need to regain access to their phone. I will use 4UK for Android to try to bypass the Google account verification. If you also need to remove the FERP lock, you can try this along with me. You can find the download link in the video description below. Now, we need to connect the Android device to the computer and launch 4UK for Android. Here, you'll see two options, Remove Screen Lock and Remove Google Lock. We need to select Remove Google Lock, and it will detect your phone model and provide the appropriate removal method. For newer phones, it's recommended to choose the new method. Then, click Remove Now to begin removing the Google Lock. During the removal process, your device may restart several times. Let's be patient and wait. All right, the removal is complete. Now we need to continue setting up the phone. When you get back to the Google account login page, you'll see a skip option. Choose skip and continue setting up. This way, you can regain access to your Samsung phone. All right, these are the three methods to unlock Samsung phone without password. No matter which method you choose, I hope it helps you successfully unlock your Samsung Android phone. Keep in mind that unlocking methods will erase your Samsung phone's data, so if you haven't backed up your data beforehand, you'll have to let it go. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others who might need it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.